This video is a step-by-step process on how to fix a razor blade that won't turn on. If the razor blade has a blank screen or is not turning on, it could be caused by a loose or misaligned power adapter, or the power source has no power at all. This type of issue can be fixed by performing the following steps. 1. Check the cord, power outlet, and adapter to ensure the connections are snug. A misaligned plug can sometimes lead to a loose connection, hindering the power to pass through. 2. Test another device on your power source. This will help rule out that your Razer device is not turning on because it's lacking power from the power source. 3. Check the LED of either the laptop or the power adapter if it is turned on. If the power adapter's LED is off and the power source is confirmed to have power, the adapter could be defective. You can purchase the replacement via the link in the description. If the power adapter's LED is on, but the laptop's LED is off, unplug the power adapter for 30 seconds and then plug it back in. This is to ensure that the power adapter is working. If the device will not power on, press and hold the power button for 10 seconds with the charger plugged into the laptop. That's it. You can now get back to using your blade.